Well, high schoolers from across the region learn more about possibilities on their future. East Mississippi Community College hosted more than 1,500 students from 5 counties today at the Communiversity. Those teens were able to talk with colleges and universities. Companies were also there to recruit young talent to their workforce. Students came from public and private schools in the region. EMCC has hosted this event for several years now.